look at this!
King Leonidas was right. The city is surrounded. The Roman arrows will darken the sun.
Good. We shall have our battle in the shade. Let's go.
Troops assemble, General Crassus.
It is time to complete our conquest of Greece.
Soldiers of Rome! Under my command, all the cities of Greece have fallen before the might of our empire. Only the city of Sparta remains, and today we will celebrate our final victory. Slaughter these arrogant Spartans! For Rome! For Emperor Tiberius! And for the spoils of conquest!
Take out the centurions! Then our sappers can destroy the towers! There should be one centurion inside each tower! Kill the centurions first!
Charge!
Hold the line! Make them come to us! While I get this bomb to the tower! Spartan, keep the Romans off me! I can't fight if I'm carrying this bomb!
Spartan sappers! Kill them!
Thank you.
Neither of us wants that to happen.
Stop that sapper! Don't let him reach the siege towers!
These Romans.
To keep them away from the gates. They mustn't get into the city.
This lever opens the portcullis, so our Spartan reinforcements can get through.
King Leonidas is joining the battle. Watch his back.
Here they come. Looks like a whole legion.
Push them off the walls! Don't let them breach the gates!
Let's go! Get this gate open!
Thank you.
Spartans! Now get to the gates! The Romans are preparing to attack!
This way!
The Romans are getting ready to turn their war machine on the city gates! We have to bring it down! This way!
Stick with us!
This is why we need you novices. Look at all those Romans. They're probing our walls now, looking for weak spots. If they find one, they'll break through and swarm all over us like ants on a lion.
What? What's happening?
Look out, report! Zeus and Athena, what is that thing?
Quickly, Spartan, don't let it reach the walls.
Fire these catapults when they're loaded. The crew will tell you when each catapult is ready. Look, there are siege engineers in their ranks. These engineers will try to smash the gate open. Use this to tip the cauldron of boiling oil onto them.
We don't have one of those.
That was the worst shooting I've ever seen, soldier. When I tell you to stop something, I expect you to stop it before it can do any damage. That was a perfectly serviceable building before you let that thing fall on it.
I thought he'd be pleased.
Can't you tell? He is.
Now, get to your posts. The Romans aren't finished with Sparta yet.
Despite our defeat of the mechanical man, Talos, we knew we could not rest. The sounds of shrieking metal pierced the silence of the night as the Romans salvaged what they could of the giant machine. In the dark, atop the city walls, we kept our desperate vigil. All we could do was wait for another attack. Or so we thought.
Spartan, and retrieve what the Romans have stolen from your people. Seek the blades of Athena.
So, let me get this straight. The two of us are going to walk into that camp, into the middle of thousands of Romans. We're going to free the prisoners, grab Athena's blades, and come back to Sparta, just like that.
That's right.
You do realize this is crazy.
Better to die like Spartans than sit and wait for a Roman catapult to drop a rock on our heads.
Aren't you overlooking something?
What?
Let's just say we do make it back. Don't you think Leonidas will punish us for leaving our posts?
Let's go. Stay close and keep quiet.
Come on, Spartan. So much for stealth.
Halt! Intruder!
Get those Spartans!
Come and get it!
Let's get inside. Looks like they've got an alarm system. Kill the alarm ringer to prevent reinforcements. Once we clear these troops, I'll work the gates and we'll carry on.
You're gonna hang on.
have stored water reserves. Perhaps we can contaminate them? This way. I'll take care of the gate. You keep quiet. This way. They haven't seen us yet. I'll take care of the gate. You keep quiet. Get into the maintenance trench and take a shortcut. That was a stroke of luck. We can take a shortcut. They haven't seen us yet.
Halt! I'll call for reinforcements!
Haven't seen us yet. I'll take care of the gate. You keep quiet. We can get into the maintenance trench and take a shortcut.
That was a stroke of luck. We can take a shortcut.
I can see a way out of the trench up there.
Get those Spartans! Intruder!
Come on.
forever.
Spartans!
Stand a chance.
Go!
Let's go! Time to move!
I'll just break this lock for you.
Let's go! Time to move!
We better go this way. There are massive guard towers up there. We must be near where the loot is stashed.
Massive guard towers up there.
We must be near where the loot is stashed.
Get those Spartans!
We better go this way.
Spartans! Get those Spartans!
Not so tough or close, are you? Kill them all! Spartan!
I'll take care of the gate. You keep quiet.
Get over this fence and sneak around behind them. Then find a way to disrupt the unit.
We can ambush them from both sides.
the world in chaos.
And sneak round behind them. Then find a way to disrupt the unit. We can ambush them from both sides. I can get this open.
So, the rumors were true. The Romans are hiding the blades of Athena here, forged in the furnace of Hephaestus, lost during the Trojan War. Looted from the temple in Athens by the Empire.
So, that's what Ares meant. Keep guard.
Do you think she's a Roman?
Come on. like my...
All of you, get out here and line up. I think the coast is clear. Everyone, let's get out of here.
those Spartans!
I will drown the world in chaos.
You're gonna hang like a flag on my spear! Get those Spartans!
Kill and kill again!
I'll take care of the gate. You keep quiet. Hey, this way. Right, now we've got a way out of here. We've really caught their attention this time.
Guys, over here. Nice work. You only managed to rile the entire Roman camp. Leonidas said you might be here. I knew you two would get into trouble, so I brought a detachment after you. Get to those ballistas and fend off the Romans! We're wiring the bridge to explode. Anyone caught on it will be blown higher than Icarus. You'll have to keep your new playmates at bay until it's ready. Don't play too rough. Keep an eye on your ballista ammo.
Thank you.
kill again. Kill and kill again. Follow me and I'll let you kill forever.
Sending out archers. Take them out!
We made it! The Romans finally got to taste some Spartan hospitality. The Spartan and Castor saved the day.
What? I killed more Romans than you two put together. Without my help, you'd be locked up in one of those prison cells until the end of your sorry lives. I saved you! Well?
We were...
I am Electra, Princess of the Amazons. My warriors and I have been following the Empire's march through Greece for the past few moons. We were ambushed after the fall of Athens. I delayed the Romans long enough for most of my sisters to escape. But I was captured. I killed the guard and was on my way out when you two fools crossed my path. I'm wasting time. Take me to your king. I have information of a new war machine the Romans intend to use on the city of Sparta.
Foolish Spartans.